Priya in the village. First, listen carefully, look into your book and say with me. Hi, I am Priya. I live in a small village. There are many houses in our village. The houses are close together. There are small lanes between the houses. There are many plants and trees around the houses. Daji Kaka is our neighbor. He keeps cows and buffaloes. He milks them every day. We buy milk from him. It's nice and fresh and warm. Priya in the city. First, listen carefully, look into your book and say with me. Hi, I am Priya. I live in a big city. There are big buildings and wide roads in our city. Buses, cars, bikes, there's a lot of traffic in the city. There's a dairy near my house. We buy milk from the dairy. We get the milk in a pouch. It's nice and as cold as ice. Priya in the village. Second, listen carefully, look into your book and say with me. There's a grocery shop near my house. There we buy grains, oil, salt, sugar, biscuits and many other things. Can you name them? I am in standard 3. I walk to school. We learn Marathi, English, mathematics and study. Our environment in school. Our English textbook is called My English Book 3. Real in the city. Second, listen carefully, look into your book and say with me. There's a grocery shop near my house. There we buy grains, oil, salt, sugar, biscuits and many other things. Can you name them? I am in standard 3. I go to school by bus. We learn Marathi, English, mathematics and study.